Hi, it's Bruno Bürgi. Today I want to talk about online marketing and work-life balance. Many online marketers tend to be workaholics, especially when they start building their online business. And then they are sitting the whole day at home at their laptop or computer and writing blog posts, prepare ad campaigns and so on. And also, you have the time freedom in principle. You work really, really, really hard on your business and don't take the time to go out. Like for example, this day, it's a real beautiful day. And then I thought, okay, instead of working the whole day at my business, go out for lunchtime to take a sandwich and eat it at a nice place. So I decided to go to this lake and enjoy my lunch here. And it's important that you really take time to go out to get some new inspiration. I get my most inspiration when I'm outside in the nature. And maybe when you are stuck in your business or things don't work the way you like it, go out in the nature and watch what happens. Maybe suddenly the right idea is coming. It's Bruno Bürgi.